Gebt ihr uns noch 5 Minuten. Es gibt noch ein technisches Problem. In 5 Minuten geht die Show los. Wir bitten um Entschuldigung. Vielen Dank.
Are you ever lonely, just like me? To see you. Thank you. That was called Steel Monkey from an LP a couple of years ago. It was, what's it called? The heavy metal one, whatever. Yeah. Here's a song from the new LP. This is Enigmatically, named after a true event when Martin had stolen from the backstage his present that his wife gave him, a little mandolin, and this is a true story called Big Riff and Mandolin.
Souvenir, but it was right on the head. Bring it, bring it back, release it now before blinds and eyes. Swap a word rhythm for a humbug and top line. Make a rhythm for a boy who wants to be a singer in a band. One, two, three, four, one, four, yeah. Keep it a mandolin, yeah.
Very much indeed. We'll play you a very old song now, which we must have played well over a thousand times. And obviously we just love it so much, we can't stop. If you believe that, you'll believe anything. But you might like it. It's called... Now, see if you know.
Really don't mind if you set this one out. My own words, but a whisper, you're down the same.
Shut up.
make you feel, but it comes, make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you run yourselves over the fields, and you make all your animal deals, and your wife's not wondering how it feels.
Should be Nick.
That's just for Nick. And the sandcastle virtues are all swept away. And the tidal destruction, the moral murder. The elastic retreat rings the close of day. As the last wave uncovers the new vangled way.
Thank you.
the girl following the red balloon, walking all alone on her rock island. Rock island. Oh, it's calling your angels falling. You find you can hardly stand. Just as you're trying to pull the tide goes down, and you're back on your rock island.
Thank you.
Brush away the cigarette ash that's falling down your pants. And then you sadly wonder, does the nurse treat your old man the way she should? She made you tea, asked for your autograph. What a laugh. Around my bed, of the restless dreams they bring. And it's just the time and place to find a sense, some place for Jacqueline. Magpies that shriek, oh boots madly.
This one, inspiringly titled, yeah. Another Christmas Song.
Everyone's connected to that long-distance phone.
Old man is a mountain. Old man is an island. Old man is awakening. He says, I'm gonna call. Call all the children home. He's calling for his sister, calling for his sons and his daughters, calling, calling all the children around. going round some headlines somewhere in your memory. Everyone is from somewhere, even if you've never been there. So take a minute to remember the part of you that might be the old man calling me.
Very much. Well, you enjoyed that, Dave. That was real snow, by the way. All the way from London. Play a song, a very exposed beginning, this. It's one where I could very easily, totally fuck it up. But to reduce the chances by approximately 50%, Martin will join me on the introduction. See if you remember this one.
Oh,
plastic crucifix.
Right, a quick little break for me, and to entertain you with some folk music is Dave, Martin and Doan.
Yes, thank you to Dave Begg on the mandolin, Martin Alcock on bouzouki thing, and of course to Dan Perry on anything except the violin. Good boy, Dan. Well, I see you've got a lot of drums up there tonight, though, and they're fab, aren't they? That big gong behind you. That's really progressive, man, the gong. Yeah! And what a beater. Look at that beater. Look at this. Hey? Now that boy with big beater, him have small willy. That's what I think anyway. Listen, who likes Wales? Who likes Wales? Yeah? And do you like the people who kill Wales? Well, this should be interesting. Let me know about it. This is called the Whalers' Dues.
And you can hear me.
Play you a song now, which is one that has on frequent occasions got some of us into serious trouble with our wives, and on a couple of occasions with other people's wives as well. This one took place, or the song originally took place, in the quaint Eastern European town of Budapest. Where we met a rather dishy little creature backstage who was still in our memories and perhaps in yours too now. We'll enjoy this one called Budapest. It's a
Uh-oh.
I thought I saw her at the late night restaurants. She would have sent blue shivers down the wall. Yeah, but she didn't grace that table. In fact, she wasn't there at all. Yes, and the lights went on forever. The lights staring up at infinity.
Dedicated, that's the word. Actually, not to dedicate, it's a spare a thought for.
the poor, beleaguered agricultural community, which even in your country and in mine and in the USA are considered to be the bad boys of society. For poisoning the planet, they say. Well, they're not such bad lads, really. It's just the chemicals that are nasty stuff. This is called Farm on the Freeway.
Oh, of godless owners, what this old land was for. Grow two tons, they ain't combined between the stones. This was no Southport, it was no Ponderosa, but it was the place that I called home. They say they gave me compensation. That's how I'm chasing what the rich man did for yesterday. Now what I want with $1 million and a big old truck, when I left my mom, I just wanted to be.
She shows her legs, shows her damn well.
Bush. Thanks.
Spot the difficult ones. Well, Martin played an instrumental piece based on a song called Sea Lion from the...
some album.
And after that was a new one called Kissing Willie, and I don't know what that one's about at all. This next one is a very old song. In fact, was Martin's audition piece when he first joined the group 20 long years ago. Martin came along and learned to play this piece. Yes, by Joe. Hey, doesn't he look fab? He's all thin and ooh, isn't he? Yes. Martin did the Paris Marathon a few months ago.
What?
And he's completely shagged out, as you can see. This one is a chance for him to redeem himself with some panache in the guitar solos. This is called Nothing Is Easy, and by Joe, it is. Thank you.
Time as you were in my friend, it's okay.
he goes down, set up on and warms his feet. Feeling alone, the armies up the roads. Salvation, the Alamo, to the cupboard, the tea. My friends, don't you start away uneasy. Oh, you poor old sod, you see, it's only me. Do you still remember the famous Holly Bridge? When the ice and the king's heart to open, was sitting at the
I'm a brother and I'm a heart. Thank you very much. Good night. We'll see you again. Thanks for coming.
Next time, okay?